This guy was just trying to eat his lunch in peace when a groundhog started running towards him. The man tried to play it cool as the groundhog stopped to think. But soon enough, the groundhog smelled the man's lunch and could not resist. Good thing the man had enough food for two.
Bruh.